and Dawson.
And we're feminists.
And hey, I'm Engie.
Today, we are going to do science. And today's science is classification.
The classification of
candy.
So, Dawson, what is classification?
Classification is taking similar candies and grouping them together, such as, let me put on my gloves real quick.
It's important that when you're doing science, to always be prepared and safe.
So if we were classifying by shape, we could pick these two and classify them because they're squares. Or we could classify these two because they're circular. But if we were going by shape, we wouldn't classify a worm with a square because they're not the same shape.
Well, Dawson, can I classify candy based on what I like and I don't like?
You could, but today we're focusing on the four main types of classification, which are size, texture, color, and shape. For example, that were shaped like a circle and that were not shaped like a circle. So the Skittles, the Sweet Tarts, and even the Smarties are all circular shaped.
Well, I think I could do that.
Well, let's do it together. Let's classify by color.
Lot of colors.
What colors did you end up with?
Well, let's see. I had yellow and orange and red and brown, and I had one purple one and one blue one, some green, and one pastel yellow. But I also had some ones that weren't just one color, and I put them in their own group.
I actually had a group really similar to that. I had ones that didn't quite meet just the colors. I had red, brown, blue, green, orange, purple, just one pink, and yellow. So really similar to yours.
Well, I see. So I separated all of my colors that were like pastel versus weren't necessarily pastel.
That is a good point. I could have done that. So I would have separated this orange from these. But now I'm looking closer, I'm actually realizing that this one is pink. So I'll reclassify that to this pile. And then the purple as well.
Yeah. Now ours look very, very similar.
They do.
Do you think scientists sometimes have to do this?
Real life science. Yes, scientists classify things all the time. Some common things we see every day are animals.
Like cats and dogs?
Exactly. You wouldn't call a cat a dog, and you surely wouldn't call a dog a cat, but there are many different types of cats and many different types of dogs.
And many different kinds of animals.
Exactly. So now that we're done classifying, we get to do the best part, eat the candy. But for you guys, it's your turn to classify. Have fun! Please hit the thumbs up, and if you want more content like this, please subscribe.
We'll be making STEM-related videos for kindergarten through 8th grade. Be safe!
And happy Halloween!
Thanks, everyone! See you next time!
I've never had a...
Oh, an almond liner?
Is it like a...
I feel like it's a Starburst, but like...
Oh my.
now and later.